दोस्तों सब्सक्राइब करें और इस बेल आइकन को दबाएं और पाएं वीडियो सबसे पहले।
दो गेम जीतना है, कहीं मुंबई नीचे से आया, अभी आरसीबी नीचे से आ रहा है। अगर ऐसा टूर्नामेंट में प्लेऑफ तक पहुंचना है या जीतना है, वी हैव टू बी रियलिस्टिक। इतना टाइट गेम्स खेलना पड़ेगा, आईपीएल कभी ईजी नहीं होता है। इसमें सारे के सारे अच्छे टीम्स हैं, सो कभी ना कभी उनका अच्छा रन आ जाएगा। सो हमारा वी जस्ट होप दैट द रन विल कम फॉर द नेक्स्ट गेम। आज बैटिंग चूज नहीं किया हम लोग, टॉस हार गए आज। नहीं, ये तो बहुत छोटा ग्राउंड है, इधर तो टॉस जीतना थोड़ा इम्पोर्टेंट है। अगर चार गेम में हम लोग चार टॉस जीते तो तीन गेम कम से कम जीत सकते हैं। डिफेंडिंग बहुत मुश्किल है ग्राउंड में, इसीलिए तो भी हो सकता है कि हम लोग पार स्कोर से ज़्यादा बनाने के लिए कोशिश किया और विकेट्स गिरा है ऊपर। बट हमारा प्लान वो नहीं था, एक बैट्समैन पूरा खेलने का प्लान था, बट हुआ नहीं आज। हर मैच में कैसे बना सकते हैं सर? वही तो हमारा बैटिंग में प्रॉब्लम है सर, पहले से हम लोग इतना रन बनाते नहीं है, मिडिल ऑर्डर का प्रॉब्लम है हमारा। मगर मिडिल ऑर्डर में जो भी बैट्समैन है, या एरन फिंच है, या मार्कस टॉइनस है, जो भी अभी हम लोग यूज़ कर रहे हैं, वो लोग बहुत बहुत अच्छा बैट्समैन है। हो सकता है कि बाद में जब मैटर होता है उधर परफॉर्म करेंगे वो लोग, वैसे होप के साथ ही जा सकते हैं, वो उम्मीद रखना पड़ेगा क्योंकि हम लोग ऑक्शन में खरीदे उन लोग को उम्मीद रख के। सो वो लोग परफॉर्म करने के लिए हम जितना भी पॉजिटिव रखें उतना अच्छा है। सी आई थिंक पर्सनली वी aren't लाइक वन ऑफ द टॉप चैम्पियन साइड्स, टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट विद यू। वी आर वन ऑफ दो साइड्स दैट पंच्ड वे अबाउ वेट इन द फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द कॉम्पिटिशन। To be very precise, I did expect a run like this to happen to us, but not this much. Probably I thought we might have won a game or two more and already got to 14 or 16 points. It hasn't happened. But maybe it's time that now we've lost, what, three on the bounce now? So maybe you can't lose the fourth one on the bounce. I hope Mumbai is a place where actually there's a lot of bounce and generally the foreign batsmen love it. So I just hope the foreign batsmen will come good. And KL's batting well. It's probably a matter of time that one of them gets going. Maybe we can get 300s and win the tournament from here. Yeah, the best thing is forget the 12 games. I've been in a team called CSK where we used to do this all the time, and we had a batsman who absolutely made no runs and went on to make a 95 in the final. So that's how it goes. Good batsmen come good at the big moments. हम भी वैसे ही सोचते हैं सर टीम मीटिंग में। सारे की सारे टीम में दो ही बैट्समैन हैं, इतना अच्छा खेलने का बैट्समैन दो ही होगा आरसीबी में या मुंबई में। ऐसा हो सकता है सर, ओपनिंग बैट्समैन हमारा सबसे अच्छा है, टूर्नामेंट में अच्छा परफॉर्म किया है और आउट हो गया। हो सकता है कि अगला गेम में कोई नंबर 5 नंबर 6 पे आके 20 बॉल 50 बना सकता है। See, I mean, whatever talent we've got, whatever the franchisee believed in buying at the auction, whoever the players were, they've been given a completely good opportunity to go out there and express themselves. Every time they go out and bat in the net or in the middle, they seem to middle the ball and they somehow find a way to get themselves out. So that's why I say, I mean, watched the game, played the game for a bit right now to understand that these things can happen, but it's very important to try and make sure that the faith is not lost in them and that you believe in them. And if you believe in them, the belief comes for them. It's all about belief at this stage of the tournament. It's not really rocket science to go out there and plan and get things done. It's belief that you can come out on top. So obviously, it's very important. That's what we've showed the entire season. We have he's a quality player. Every time there are no occasions where he's actually not hit the ball well in the net either. There are some times when you're not in form, you keep nicking the ball. You don't look the part of the game at all. But every time he goes out there, he just middles the first ball and he's off and running. It's just not worked for him. But you got to feel sad for someone like him who's made so many runs and then he's not quite getting the desired results. Who knows? Come final, he might make a big score.
Really good bowling performance from RCB or a bad batting from Punjab?
it's just a really bad day for us. That's how I can summarize that. Yeah, Mujib's actually, his injury is quite bad. I mean, he's got a very swollen thumb and a wrist of sorts. So, on the right hand, and you can't risk someone like that to play a game, and we didn't want to either. I don't know how he's going to be for the next game, but I do believe that everything happens for the good, and we got a combination which I thought was a good combination. Didn't work today. Maybe it'll work in Mumbai. Look, sir, I do a lot of leadership talks for corporates and all those kind of people, and it's not very difficult to pull themselves up. I can give a good enough speech. I just finished it in the dressing room. It's up to everybody to lift themselves up if they found it a good speech. But all said and done, I think, as I told you, it's very important to forget these 12 games. We've got two. We've got to win two out of two. Most teams are in that position right now, apart from CSK and Sunrisers. We could be very dangerous when we are desperate.